I'm going to go way to the very, very back because I saw you raising your hand for so long. Yes. What did you say?
Find a mic. There it is.
Back. Even back. Sorry, thank you, but I love you too.
But you can be next. Just hand the mic to her after your question.
Yeah, there we go.
Questions for Garrett?
I knew it. What do you think of Jensen?
So do you think you would keep your hair that long if you weren't playing Sam? Like, do you feel like it's part of Sam or is it actually part of you?
I have romantic visions cutting my hair. I need your beauty voice, I think whatever, like when I have like during the summer, I haven't paid for a haircut in 13 years. I don't get my haircut because, I mean, somebody's paid to cut my hair, right? But during the summer, I don't cut my hair. I'm pretty low maintenance, so I might go full Jesus.
Probably look like this. I would never wish that on my clone. No. You would want an improvement? I'll be back. No, I'm going up here to relieve you, my friend.
Whoa.
All right. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, woo! The smoothest guy in Supernatural, Jared Padalecki.
Thank y'all very much. I'm going to play myself off.
You know who does that? Crazy people!
Just make sure you wipe off any influence. Sounds like it's been a real PG kind of a panel here.
Yeah, we're totally copacetic.
That's your outro music?
It's...
By the way, this is what it's like on this set, too. I remember the first scene that we had on location together, Jensen.
Hey guys,
hate to interrupt this musical genius thing that's going on right here.
If I had wings like Noah's dove, I'd fly up the river to the one I love. Fare thee well, honey.
All right, guys, Jared.
Jared, are you taking requests?
So we were shooting at a playground.
That's right.
We had a scene. We're talking on a bench. And I remember distinctly Jared walking down the path nearby, just off camera, shouting and throwing things at us. And he said, "You're a child." And I thought, what have I gotten into? It was a lovely memory.
There were other words that I wanted to use, but we were at a public park.
It was a children's playground.
And there were children around. And,
I may have sanitized.
And yelling that you're a child, I realized that I just insulted every child that was on the playground. How's it going, baby?
It's going great.
I just want you to know that this is generally what it's like filming a scene with a bridge.
That's right.
Yeah, no, it's remarkably accurate. Imagine two guys just there to do their job and do it well. And then
that challenge.
And then having a swarm of bees come through that you literally have just learned to completely ignore. And it may sting a bit. And it may be a little uncomfortable. That swarm of bees moves on. And sometimes it doesn't. Does. We should probably just take some questions.
Yeah, what's your question?
Hi.
Well, one thing we do is we just turn off the music. Nope, he's got two keyboards, guys.
Somebody is in big trouble.
No. Because basically, if you want to hear things, sometimes you just gotta take a hands-on approach. And the good news is he still hears it.
Son of a bitch.
So you're asking us about Dean and Cass influencing each other?
Sure, What?
I lost my shoe.
This version of Cass, and I'm happy he's not interrupting me right now, because I want to tell you about him. He's soft hands.
Small,
gentle.
This is a Benjamin's blade.
Is that an orgasm?
We have to go.
You know what? You're almost there, man.
Did the bunker's warding just fail?
Most days. Just like that. Yes, that's why we don't have nice things.
I mean, there are, we do have remarkable moments on set. Where...
Remind me.
Where I think, he's not really doing that, is he? But he is.
Awesome. That's awesome.
Right. Come on.
You know what? You're awesome.
Thanks. You too, I guess.